Welcome to the YouTube channel of CDIP. Today we are going to determine the melting point of an organic compound. For this, first of all we will introduce the what is melting point and what are the requirement, what we need to determine melting point. Melting point is the temperature at which a solid substance melts and becomes a liquid. Generally, a pure crystalline substance has a definite and sharp melting point, that is the melting point range, that is the difference between the temperature at which the collapse of the crystal is first observed and the temperature at which the sample becomes completely liquid. This range should not exceed about 0.5 degrees centigrade. Now, usually, a small amount of impurity may be miscible or partially miscible, produces a marked increase in the melting point range, and thus melting point is a valuable criteria of the purity of an organic compound. A sharp melting point indicates high purity of a substance. Now, the requirement for the melting point determination includes Thiel's tube, thermometer, capillary tubes. This is the Thiel's tube, this one is thermometer, the capillary tubes, the clamp stands, liquid paraffin, and the sample benzoic acid here. Which substance the melting point we need to determine. Now the first step is the sealing of these capillary tubes. For sealing, we used to take this capillary tubes inside the flame like this, rotating in this manner, and then putting that end on the platform so that closely, and tapping it here so that it will close easily. After sealing off this capillary tube, we need to fill this with the substance to be examined. The substance is here and we need to fill it. So we have filled this capillary tube, and at least 3 to 5 millimeters should be the length of the substance which is required to be filled in the capillary tube. After filling up the capillary tube, this should be tied along with the thermometer in the way so that the bulb height should be like this. It means the capillary's end should be in between the middle of this bulb. Now this is the complete setup for the determination of melting point. But the Thiel's tube is here. In this we have included, taken the paraffin, liquid paraffin, and we have just filled that paraffin liquid paraffin up to this mark, just above this triangular arm, and then we have inserted this thermometer which is tied along with the capillary tube which is filled with the substance to be examined, and then we need to put the flame over this triangular portion, and it should be like this. The movement should be to and fro of the flame so that the convection current passes through this side arm to the main centrifuge, and that's why the heating effect would be there. And at a particular temperature you will find that the as soon as the temperature increases, the substance inside the capillary tube will melt, and it is the first melting should be observed along with the point at which the complete substance would be melt, would be recorded. And we are just putting that flame, this should be in this manner.
The substance under examination is benzoic acid, and the melting point for this is 121 to 122 degree centigrade. We are reaching up to the temperature of 100 degree centigrade, and the thing is melted. Now it's just see the thing. It is starting melting, and the temperature here reaches to the end. It's completely melted. Note down the temperature 121 degree centigrade, which is the actual melting point of benzoic acid. Thank you.